I think we have to understand why this money is being so badly spent and misspent.